Hey, man. Gene over there? Yeah, tell her Troy I'm looking for. You know what? Don't even worry about it. Come here, Gene.
I just left Mom's house, and then I went to drop Keisha off at home rehearsal. What else is up?
So, did you find a place all right?
Yes.
So?
Well, to be honest with you, this is actually my first shoot. I really don't know what to do.
Oh, don't worry about it. Tell you what, we're going to take things nice and slow. Just, you know, one step at a time.
Anyway, I just left Mom and she started talking all that Jesus stuff. You know what I mean? Just can't hang anymore. I can't wait so we can
finally get up out of here and move. Is that right?
Mm-hmm. And we can be together all the time. You don't have to worry about me so much, you know?
Well, I'll tell you what, you can sit out
a fine deal. What you
think?
What?
You and Keisha can move in with me.
It is not that easy.
I don't see why not.
Everybody will start talking, and then Matt, you know.
Hey, Jenna. Come on, I thought we was done with this. Matt is locked up. I don't want to hear another word about Matt, Jim. Come on, you must have forgot who took care of you. Mm-hmm. I got you that job down at the clubs. I did that. Hey, listen to me, Jim.
Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Oh, your daddy is rich and your ma is good looking.
I think I'm a weak woman. Like I'm supposed to just come over here and just be felt all up. You gonna grab me? And then just tell me, you know, whatever. I'm supposed to be like, yeah, whatever you want.
Hey, enough, Gina! Shut up! Sick and tired of your mouth! I'm sick and tired of your mouth! Yeah! Shut up! Sick and tired of your mouth, Gina! Where you at now, tough woman? Huh?
That's what I thought. You're not so tough now.
No.
Huh?
No.
You're not so tough now.
No!
Oh, your daddy is rich and your ma is good looking.
That's what you get, ungrateful trick. You photoshopped that, huh? But you know I'm gonna take care of you, alright?
I know.
Alright, so I'm just chill here, man, out a little bit.